This is my commit description for erlmud commit f7189f17e. All I did here was update erlang.make, and it went out and grabbed a new copy of itself or whatever and updated itself. So simple commit. So that's erlmud's commit update f7189f17e. And in order to run that, I just did make space erlang-make, which would look like make erlang-make, just like that.